Hi, I'm Mio. All this shit about discrimination on the internet, I'm against censorship and in favor of freedom of speech. Freedom of speech rules!
Hi, Mio. I'm Rufius. I'm also for the freedom of speech and against censorship, but I'm also against racism and exclusion, hate and violence. In real life and on the internet.
Hate and violence on the internet? Get out of here!
There are two films. Take the blue one, and you will only see your ideal internet. Take the red one, and you will see the everyday reality on the net.
Okay, give me the red pill.
Racism, this was over. September 11th. People saw only the good sides of the internet. They did not see how freedom can also be abused to incite hatred. Those who hate others saw the internet as a means to spread their poison. The hatred was born out of hate and indifference.
That's not what I want. I want the internet as a great information source and cool meeting place where everyone can talk and give their opinion with respect without threatening to kill each other.
It is not too late. There is resistance.
Cool, count me in. What can I do?
Unmask hate. Hate is not an opinion, it's a crime. Freedom of speech also requires responsibility. When you see hate, or exclusion, or calls for violence, do something about it. We cannot allow that others are not accepted because of their descent, or what they believe, or their culture, race, or sexual orientation.